If a player were present, they would be dealing the cards out of a shoe that would be similar to this. The shoe is a reservoir to hold the cards. We use 8 decks in the game of Baccarat. The entire bank of cards will be dealt. When the croupiers shuffle the cards, we count out from the very back 14 cards and put in a cut card. When that cut card comes out, the next will be the last hand of the shoe dealt. There are 8 decks in a Baccarat shoe. That means there's 416 cards. To play a full round of Baccarat usually takes about an hour. Each hand in the game of Baccarat begins the same way, with 4 cards coming out alternately from the shoe. The first and the third card will be the player's cards. The second and the fourth card will be the banker's hand. The 2 cards under the corner of the shoe represent everyone wagering on the banker's side. The object of the game of Baccarat is to get a point total as close to a 9 as possible. If you go over 9, you merely start over and start up from 0 again. So in this case, the players show 3. That's a 10 value card, and a 3 is 13. Drop the tens unit, the players show 3. A croupier is a fancy word for dealer. The croupier in the center of the table would find the wagering patron who was wagering the most on the player's side and offer the cards to that guest by giving them a gentle toss. That player would then look at the cards and turn them face up for all to see and throw them back to the croupier. At this point, the croupier would bring them in and announce the point total to everyone at the table. Players show 5. And the bank. The croupier will ask the banker to expose their hand now. The banker turns his cards and throws them into the center as well. The bank has 5. Draw a card for the players, please. The banker, being directed by the croupier to pull an additional card, will do so, turn it face up, and throw it to the center of the game. Remember, with a bank having 5, an ace, 2, 3, 8, 9, 10 will stop the hand. Stand, banker. We have a tie hand at 5. Anyone wagering on the banker's side would not win at this time. Anyone wagering on the player's side would not win at this time. Anyone wagering on a tie would win because the point totals are identical.